Hi, thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. Couple of bullet points to start off with here, with clouds increasing overnight tonight and during the day on Tuesday, but much of Tuesday should be calm and uneventful. Similar temperatures on Tuesday to what we saw today. However, the clouds will be on the increase. Late day Tuesday, there could be a little sprinkle or drizzle area here and there in southeastern New Hampshire. More rain arrives during the overnight hours, the nighttime hours of Tuesday night into Wednesday. The clouds were interesting today. You had clear skies on Monday across much of the state, but far western and northern New Hampshire, you were locked in the clouds. That stays the case tonight for a while until the clouds start to increase. Next up, we're watching this weather system slowly heading in our direction, and it does bring a downhill turn to our weather conditions. Watch the clouds filling in overnight and into Tuesday. Through the day Tuesday, any sunshine gradually fades away. Again, temperatures fairly similar to where they were on Monday, 30s to maybe some lower 40s. And then Tuesday, late day, as I mentioned, there might be a few sprinkles or drizzle in southeastern New Hampshire, but the rain holds off until a little later at night. And then the heavier rain pulls in during the late night, overnight hours, and into early Wednesday morning. Temperatures may be just cold enough. It's going to be right on the borderline, teeter-tottering around that 32-degree mark in some areas far west and northern New Hampshire. So do be aware, on Wednesday morning, there could be a couple of hours where there's icy conditions and it turns over to rain. But Wednesday, late day, Wednesday night into Thursday, we change back to snow as colder air rushes in behind it. Especially in northern New Hampshire, you could have snow. There could be snow showers anywhere on Thursday. And then Friday, just limited, those snow showers will be to the mountains. For tonight, overnight lows in the 20-degree range, either side of 20 in a lot of spots, a little milder in southeastern New Hampshire. And then for tomorrow, there's a look at your conditions to expect. Upper 30s, lower 40s with those increasing clouds. Here's your extended look ahead. After the clouds increase and the showers develop Tuesday night into Wednesday, the temperatures, though, on Wednesday on the mild side, so any ice in the morning going over to rain everywhere, leftover scattered snow showers. And then the next big thing to watch is the second half of the weekend, a close call on Sunday, as there'll be a nor'easter over the ocean. The question is, does it make it close enough pass at us to bring us anything at all, or is it a complete and total miss? Too early to know right now, as it's still 6 days away, but that's something to watch. And that's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.